How efficient. All right, nothing illegal about this.
That's curious.
That's wonderful.
Fuck!
Search the premises. We may have an intruder.
Can anyone see the suspect?
thing. Stay sharp. Search the area. What's going on with this door?
It won't!
Trail's gone cold. Let's regroup.
All clear.
Are you new? First time I've seen you.
How's it going, lad?
Oh, you know, the same old.
Albion's been coming around here again, sticking their nose in where it don't belong.
Well, they're asking to get it broken, if you ask me.
You said it. I didn't realise this was called the Bethnal Green Albion Station. They come here, telling us how to do our job and giving their critiques like they own the bloody place.
And it's only going to get worse. Yeah, they're already giving the Wapping Police Station...
I imagine this poor bugger was supposed to serve as an object lesson of some kind. Albion decides whether or not you have a right to a trial. Good thing you came around.
Here, here.
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Claire Waters. So are Albion the new cops? I would argue no. They're not the law. They put themselves above it.
This is the way it is.
Oh.
Ready for action?
Anything. Let's do it.
Get out of my life, you horrible little...
Oh! How dare you!
Oh, well, fucking
you
done.
Hit me! Un-fucking move.
Now all the hell is this? Wow. Really?
Serves him right.
See you later.
I know they're creeping around here somewhere.
Here.
Hello, hello. Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
Right, on it.
Moving on.
I guess I ought to look around.
Best guess? That laptop was stolen from Albion. Data on it outlines Albion plans to withhold much-needed supplies from this borough. If people are worried about where their next meal is coming from, they don't worry so much about eating the occasional Albion brand knuckle sandwich.
Damn.
Huh? You know what?
That's it. All our Albion targets are accounted for in Tower Hamlets. Bloody brilliant job.
Fantastic.
It's had an impact, too. This bloke just contacted us about helping him convince the people of this borough to finally rise up. Go meet him.